What Anambra requires is somebody that can drive the process, and I'm the only guy here that can do so. Tony doesn't have the executive capacity. He hasn't even worked in his entire life. My good friend Osolokov has worked in the UN, but the best place for him to work now is in Syria to be distributing relief materials. My other fellow with executive capacity is Chidoka, and he has a good executive experience. But the executive experience is in
just a moment.
Number plates and controlling traffic.
The challenge we have here is that this government, my dear friend and my schoolmate, has in the last 4 years spent almost 600 billion. There's nothing commensurate to show. The budget of 2014, 2015, 2016, 2017 appropriated is 455 billion. Where is the commensurate infrastructure on the ground? He talked about road development, talked about 377 kilometers built. Where is there? Where are those roads? In Onitsha Metropolis, there is no 2 kilometer of road he started or finished. I asked him to show it. No, so we need to talk about what you need to do. You use government money, you account for it, you do it transparently. What you do is you do transparent budgeting, you do transparent contracting, so that a person from North Ija who you promised a 10-kilometer road can look in the appropriations and see that 10 kilometers is promised, this is the money appropriated. If that road is not built, they can hold the government responsible. Where is the money? So it is a simple, straightforward thing. And by the way, he said I should work at the UN. He's a banker. I worked under Shagari, I worked under Buhari, I worked under Babangida before I went to the UN. So I have federal experience, I have international experience, and I did work in this state under 2 governors. If I was not fit, he wouldn't have appointed me SSG. So what are we talking about? I hate to think that we come here to ridicule people. That's not what I'm here for. This is serious business. It is the fate, the welfare of Anambra state people. Under his leadership, this state is broken. We need to